subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News.
It all happened last year that an MMS clip of a girl who looked like Bigg Boss 11 contestant Shilpa Shinde went viral. However, Shilpa had openly said that it was not her, and she had also broached the topic during her Bigg Boss day. But recently Shilpa went on to Twitter to talk about it. While sharing a link to it from her official Twitter handle, Shilpa said, "Please see this, you will get to know. Jinhe koi kaam dhanda nahi hai, wo logo ki zindagi is tarah se barbaad karne ki koshish karte hain." Ye hai wo original ladki ka video jo Shilpa Shinde ka MMS leak hua hai, aisa bola ja raha hai. While Shilpa may have done this to defend herself, this didn't really go well with Hina Khan and her beau Rocky Jaiswal, who tweeted against Shilpa asking her to be more responsible for whatever she posts. Hina's tweet read as, "Sad, anyone's fans or regular trolls may get away by saying anything on social media, but as a public figure, we get a power to be able to reach to millions with just one tweet. And at least we should be very careful and responsible. Especially in these times, real life is not reality show." After coming across Hina's tweet, Shilpa gave a befitting reply saying, "Thanks jo mujhe support kar rahe hain, those who think I'm wrong, where were you when such wrong videos made viral? Apne defense mein main kuch nahi bol sakti kya? Media took no time in making it viral at that time. Where are they today? Thanks social media for giving me a platform to speak the truth." Well, even after Bigg Boss 11 is over, their fight doesn't seem to end. What do you have to say about the whole incident? Do share your comments below. News Desk.